رمضان تجلى وابتسما طوبى للعبد إذا تنام.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قال الله تعالى في القرآن الكريم: يا أيها الذين آمنوا كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala states in His holy book, O you who believe, fasting has been prescribed upon you as it was made prescribed upon those before you, so that you may gain piety. Fasting in the month of Ramadan, it is a gift from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, an opportunity for Muslim to capitalize on and to earn his blessings, and a way of seeking salvation and forgiveness. We all should make the most and the best of the month of Ramadan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our fast and our ibadah in the month of Ramadan.
طُبَى لِلنَّفْسِ بِتَقْوَاهَا